have the chicken.
And I'll have your triple-decker hot fudge sundae. Oh, and 2 pounds of broccoli.
For lunch?
I love their hot fudge sundaes, and this one's huge.
But aren't you on a diet?
Yeah, but I ordered broccoli.
So?
Broccoli's good stuff. It makes up for the ice cream sundae.
But you're just eating more food. 2 pounds of broccoli?
Well, it's a lot of ice cream.
Do you believe that doing good deeds can make up for your past sins?
Hey, Bob, you always wanted my guitar. Well, here, it's yours.
Wow. What do I owe you?
Nothing. I blamed this guy at work for something I did, and it got him fired, and he committed suicide. So to make up for it, I'm giving you my really expensive guitar.
What does that have to do with me?
Nothing. I just need to do something nice to balance out the bad with some good in my life.
But that was pretty bad.
Well, this is a pretty nice guitar.
There's only one way to deal with the penalty of sin. Forgiveness. Have you asked for God's forgiveness? Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at lifelinepro.com.